alma mater of Alamo Heights High School, played by the Mighty Mule Marching Band, conducted by drum majors Ben Iriegas, Matty Pieper, and Jackson Pena.
Tonight, both teams are undefeated, so this is going to be an exciting game. This is our first district game. To the screen.
Mules fans, it's time to bring him out. Ladies and gentlemen, here come the Mules. Your attention to midfield, where our state and national colors are entering the field. This evening, our color guard is from the Alamo Heights Junior ROTC under the command of Lieutenant General Vic Diaz Jr. Commanding tonight's color guard and carrying the national colors is Cadet Command Sergeant Major Ramon Garcia. Guarding the national colors is Cadet Captain Isabel Lara. Carrying the Texas flag is Cadet Lieutenant Colonel Anthony Wise. And guarding the state colors is Captain Jimmy Diaz Ortega. Please remain standing and remove your hats as the Alamo Heights Mighty Mule Marching Band, under the direction of David Stevenson, plays tribute to this great nation, our men and women in uniform throughout the world, and all our veterans with the playing of our national anthem.
Fred Anderson and Ethan Ball.
Touchdown!
beginning in the first quarter. Our score is 8-7. The Tigers, you know.
Thank you.
Second down six.
From the 38.
Second down, two to the Mules.
end of the first quarter. Year 14, Tigers 0.
Jack Jack Hardy is defending for the Mules. It's fourth down.
Second down 10 for the Mules.
Turn this left to the ball.
I see
it, Ben. Yeah, yeah. It's from third down to seven. Problems.
Down.
and gentlemen of the Firepower.
Set the game clock to 9:35.
Folks, we have a short delay while they reset the game clock. 9:35 left to play in the first half.
Quarterback Braden Fuller catches his own deflected pass. Tackle on the play by 43, Roan Irwin.
Turn it on. caught that pass. Tigers touchdown. There you go. It's good. Again, folks, Fuller connects with Luther for a Tiger touchdown. .646 left in the half. All right, we're going to take that one again.
Flesher, the ball carrier. Tackle by number 62, Zeke Ramos, for the Tigers. That gain is good for another Mules first down. Up second down two for the Mules. Bennett Fletcher, the ball carrier. 41, Zach Nelson with a stop. And that gain is good for another Mules. First down.
Awesome defense for the Tigers. Garza with the interception and stops the march to the end zone for the Mules. Tigers.
Once again, that's
a timeout.
once again, it is a Tigers timeout.
Tigers, a great time to stop by the concession stand to pick up your fall edition of the Alamo Heights Media Guide. It includes fall sports, cheer, Spurs, band, and junior ROTC. Stop by the concession stand to get your Alamo Heights Fall Media Guide of tonight.
All right, here comes the Tigers. .118 left in the half.
It's touchdown.
There's a flag on the play.
Penalty flag on the play.
And you can homecoming court nominees to start heading down to the field. Homecoming court nominees, please begin your way to the field for our halftime festivities.
The foul, shot block on the offense, number 51 and number 75. 15-yard penalty, still third down.
Seconds left in the half.
Timeout. Four of you. The second time timeout ahead.
Thank you. has 2 timeouts left. Once again, play resumes. 3rd down, 40.
It's 2 down.
Snap, and we're gonna score.
Thank you.
by Murphy, the ball carrier.
Tackle on the play by number 20.
Nothing for Alamo Heights.
Tigers will take their final.
Timeout. It's the final timeout of half. Please put 0-7 seconds on the game clock. 0-7.
Once again, folks, it's halftime with the Mules leading 29-7.
captains are Madison. Please welcome the award-winning Howard Exposed Dance. Mules fans staying after the game of the Mighty Mule Band performed their show tunes Stronger Together. It's time to announce tonight's and see the our soft Duchess is escorted. Thank you. Standing in for Manis is Isaac Hogan. Our junior princess nominees are Alden Jonas and Anna Andrews. Junior princess is Alden Jonas. Alden Jonas is a Harris. Homecoming King nominees are for Dean Hetrick is
fans, halftime is almost over, and I'm having some difficulty with our crowd mic, so it will come and go, and I apologize for any inconvenience. Tiger fans, I'm going to make an executive decision here, and I'm going to go ahead and just mute the crowd noise, so I apologize. We do have our stadium announcer who's doing a good job of keeping us updated on players, so we'll keep doing that, but we will be muting the crowd noise. All right, Tigers, let's have a better second half than we did with the first half. And let's get ready for that kickoff. Do have a flag on the play.
Keeper.
touchdown.
Now that's what I'm talking about, Tiger fans. That's what we need to be doing. Once again, Tiger fans, I apologize for the sound issues that we were having, and we have cut off the crowd noise microphones.
Kickoff for Floresville. Back to you for the Mules. Number 4, Jack Sawyer. Number 15, Bennett Angulo.
They're going to let that one run out of the end zone.
Ball goes into the end zone for a touchback. Mules take over. 1st and 10. From their own 23, George Fletcher, the ball carrier. Tackled by 48, Weldon Azevedo. No gain on the play. 2nd down, 10.
Excellent defense by the Tigers. Quarterback keep.
So be the ball carrier. 15, Caleb Slaughter with the tackle. Short gain on the play. 3rd down, 5 for the Mules.
Got a pass. It's going to be complete.
Pass is complete to number 4, Jack Sawyer. Number 6, Brandon Cortez with the stop. And that's another Mules. 1st down. Lester, the ball carrier. Number 14, Daniel Arellano.
Good defensive tackle by Arellano.
Yeah, five on the play, second down, five.
Right up the middle.
George Fletcher, the ball carrier. Number 19, Roberts with the stop. 2 yard gain. It's third down three from the 50.
Tigers need a big stop here. We do have a flag on the play.
Penalty flag on the play.
Once again, that was a false start penalty against the Mules. 5 yard penalty. It's still third down, but it's a little further back.
Third down, eight.
Got a pass. It's off. Oh, and he caught it. And he's still going.
Zobie's pass is complete to number three, Rhett Anderson, for the Mules touchdown. Six, the Floresville Tigers, 14. And number 21, correction, number 6, Brandon Cortez back deep. Number 19, Ethan Ball to kick off for the Mules.
Let's see if they're going to do another trick play here. It's going back deep.
Castillo with the return. Ten at the Mule 40 yard line.
That was almost a 50-yard return by Castillo. Got a pass.
Pass is complete to number 3, Preston Freeman. Number 2, Rontrell Cole with the stop for the Mules. 8-yard gain. Second down, 2.
Let's get a few more of those full free connections. We'll take it. Got a pass. Oh, he's taken down.
Quarterback sack by number 45, Tommy Colligan for the Mules. Third loss on the play. It's 3rd down, 6. It's 3rd down. Hicks with pressure on the play. It's 4th down.
Floresville's going to take it.
Floresville's
going to take a timeout to think this one over a little bit. And once again, fans, if you're just joining us, we are having some issues with our crowd mic. So we've turned that off to keep you guys from going insane. Tigers are going to go for it on 4th. Pass is incomplete.
Pass intended for number 3, Preston Freeman, incomplete. Mules take over on downs. 1st down.
Ball is spotted on the 36-yard line. 6:08 left to go in the 3rd quarter. Looks like we might have had some equipment malfunction or an injury. Number 60 for the Mules is coming out. Looks like an injury. And once again, the clock has started with 5:35 left to go in the third.
Get down five.
It's going to be a run right up the middle, powered through.
34 Bennett, Fletcher, the ball carrier. That gain is good for another Mules. First down.
Broke through two defenders and another Mule touchdown.
That pass is complete. Number three, Rhett Anderson. And that's another Mule's first down.
Before the extra point attempt, Alamo Heights has taken a timeout. Once again, our score right now before the extra point is Mules 36, Tigers 14. 4:45 left to go in the third.
Jace Williams with a stop for Floresville.
Illegal formation. On the offense. 5 men in the backfield. 5 yard penalty. Still first down.
Ball back to the 16 yard line. Still first down.
I thought they were.
Fletcher with the carry. Tackled by number 8, Brooks Farrell. Second down.
Correction on my part, they did not score a touchdown. He stepped out of bounds. We do have a flag on the play.
Penalty flag on the play.
On the offense. 10-yard penalty. Still second down.
Holding called against the Mules. That'll back him up another 10 yards. Brings up a second and 22.
Ball goes back to the 23-yard line. Second down. James Sobey with the keeper. Brings up third down 8 for the Mules.
On this critical third down, Tigers definitely need to stop. We have an interception. Interception. Who was it? Who was it?
Pass intercepted. But one Brandon Castillo. Number 10, Michael Terry, the third with the tackle. Floresville takes over first and 10.
Now, Tigers, that's the way to stop it. Let's bring back the Tigers on offense. Once again, fans, if you're just now joining us, we are having
the play tackle by number 45, Tommy Colligan. Second down 8.
We are having some audio issues with our crowd mic. Fuller's going to keep it.
Number 12, Fuller, the ball carrier. 43, Roan Irwin with the stop. Penalty flag on the play.
There is a flag on the play. This will probably penalty bring this one back. Emotions are definitely running high. Come on, Tigers. Get it under check. One minute left to go in the third quarter. Unfortunately, we couldn't hear the penalty call against the Tigers because of the music played over the PA system.
Penalty makes it third down, 22.
That is the second penalty in a row on this series.
It's third down, 26.
Fuller's still up. Time has expired. But that's not going to be enough for a first down.
43, Roan Irwin with the stop. And that's the end of the third quarter. Our score, the Mules, 36. The Tigers, 14. It's fourth down.
We have another flag on the play.
Penalty flag on the play.
personal foul. Unnecessary roughness. On return team, number 45. 15-yard penalty. First down.
Mules begin first and 10 at their own 46-yard line. Incomplete, intended for number 4, Jack Sawyer. Brings up 3rd and 7.